Hello everyone, welcome back. I'm back again with some more God Eater 3. Okay, so last time, theme got sad. That's about it. Okay, so... is that the fallen one? Not sure. So let's proceed with the story. I could bring them on single player missions. But too bad I don't have any avatar cards.
You're in position. Beginning routine. Be sure to come home, okay?
By my family's name.
By my family's name.
Wanna get started?
I'm kinda small. And again, I am very far away, so.
No contact with Origami yet, huh?
No, there. Ow. Prepping guard. I was trying to guard that. Oh, that's nothing. Oh, wait. That could be fun. Ow. Okay, that was this time. What? How did that... how did I even hit me? You mean it is finished. Uh-oh. How the fuck am I getting hit? Like, I'm blocking it unless it's the counting from behind. It's all good. What up, dude? You're just all sorts of fucked, aren't you? What? Oh shit, that was the fourth one. Okay. Fuck. This hacker works for me.
Watch out!
Okay, and you die now. Baby theme.
You don't even need my support.
Theme. Am I cute? Not if you ask it. Hopefully I get a goddamn helmet. Or two. Or preferably three. Heat edge, heat slash, okay. Gal helmet, I got one. Sharp analyst, oracle, okay. So I can at least upgrade one thing. I don't know if I picked it up as a devourer. Because there were two of them. Hopefully I did. Need to upgrade that ice weapon. Huh, maybe he didn't say anything. Well, time to talk to everyone. Okay, they're all over here. I did not mean to talk to you. Whoops. Just sit tight and see what happens. Okay. Age, human, which am I? You're Fiend. What the fuck? Okay, let's see what there is. So there's a fallen one. Okay, so Caligula and... Oh, okay, this is actually a good one. That's going to be annoying, because it's fire and ice. Still need to talk to a few more NPCs though, so... Ooh, cat. That's like the first sensible thing that kid has said so far. Yep. Where is Zeke? Marduk, I think the fire one was called. I don't like either of them. Marduk is the only one That's come close to killing me, though. My guess is it's a trap. So it's Marduk and Caligula, so that means... I need certain parts. Fortunately, those parts are only available in assault missions, so we're going straight over there. Let's go. Baran. Okay, let's go. Course clear. Hopefully I start off close. Nope.
Remember, you're representing our caravan. Show them what we've got.
Let's take him out with a bang.
I'm always ready.
What the hell is Yellow doing?
Concentration rising. This will hinder our mission a bit.
Yeah!
Check!
Heads up! Watch out!
It's so
I don't think I got hit once.
An easy win? Is that okay? Maybe I took it a bit too far.
I was actually lucky today.
Had to grind the assault mission just to make that shield, but should be good now. Fuck. Okay. Mission 6, so Caligula. And nothing, okay. Want you home in one piece, okay? So reason spark. This might be a bit of a pain in the ass. If I can take Caligula out first before Marduk shows up, then that'll be great. And Marduk would summon Caligula.
Team infiltration confirmed. Use appropriate caution.
Well, let's get moving.
Fuck me.
Origami reinforcements are being summoned. You're in danger. Suggest changing battle points. Make contact with secondary target. And in pursuit.
Yes.
No. Origami launch broken. And our movements are slowing. Take the offensive now. Let's take it slow and steady.
Now time.
Marduk is activated. Bias field pulse oscillations amplifying. Origami closing fast. Suggest use of stun grenade to escape. Origami activation response detected. Bond burning. You're doing real damage. Enemy orbital response is stable. Don't take too many chances.
Excellent job.
You fuck not. I just dropped. Bitch. That was actually very annoying. That was like the worst thing that could have happened is me going after Marduk first and then him summoning what's his name. I want to engage. Magma pack. Let's see, is there a cutscene? No cutscene, okay. You know, whenever you get a message like that, that's never a good thing. The Aerocyte is angry. Fuck me then. Jeez, man. They probably do know where it is at this point. Someone probably opened their mouth. I see no cat, but let's see if... Oh, okay. Few more NPCs. This is why you talk to NPCs. Oh no! Dude, believe me, you do not want to grow up. Yeah, there we go. I mean, I'm pretty sure Ayn's already well aware. I don't really have many other options at this point. I think we're more girlish. Oh god. So then let's just check on Keith. There shouldn't be anyone in there. There shouldn't, anyway. Okay, yeah. Hydroponic system, Odo. No more mission of hydroponics. Oh my god. Okay, let's go back to the bridge, talk to Amy. Cutscene.
Oh no, that's...
It better not be something major.
We just received word from Ayn. Baran were supposed to support the Crimson Queen, but suddenly scrapped the idea. Now their secrets have been leaked to Gleipnir, including information on hideouts and allies.
Figured as much.
It appears Baran intended this betrayal from the beginning.
Yep.
Now, Crimson Queen members are offering their last resistance by causing ash storms. What will happen now?
Fucking hell, man. Caligula and that. Okay. So double ice. Ah, goddamn, they updated it. Okay. Okay. Let's just quickly, and I do mean quickly, see see if anyone changed. Okay, they did. Okay, one did. Okay. One more round of NPCs. I just heard someone say that. Could you not have been a bit more specific? Oh yeah, I mean, I kind of thought that was obvious. I don't know why I didn't see it coming, but okay. War! So there's obviously some relationship between Ricardo and Warner. Okay, and just for shits and giggles, let's check out there. For those wondering, the reason why I'm talking to each NPC twice is because sometimes they do have an additional dialogue. And in some cases, three. Okay. Fine. Go straight to the base, no thanks. It's fire and ice. Let's go with this. I wanted to use a double ice shield, but I need to kill Caligula again to get the parts for it. And he's currently in the thing I'm hunting, or in the mission I'm in, so works out.
Relay area information. I've got your back.
Phew. Wanna get started?
Let's follow the plan.
Ow. And you're dead. What it means almost finished, it's dead.
This'll get messy.
Hound one. Burst is almost gone. No contact with Origami yet, huh?
See if I can be a bit sneaky with this. Yes, I can. Okay. Oh, wait. It's Gaboro. Okay, this is not gonna take very long. What up? And it's dead. Ow. Kill stealing bitch. I mean, that thing was not gonna last. It was not gonna last.
There must be stronger Origami out there.
With all of your capabilities, you don't even need my support.
Assassin's Bones. Isn't this the thing I currently have equipped? I'm gonna play armor. Spend, okay. Doing good over there. The other thing again? The other optional. While we're here, okay, so fire and ice. Okay, and then this. Probably stop after this one. Blade 3, Sparking Divine. So I did double check the way the elements work with some of them. If it resists it, I take like 35%. If it really resists it, then 50% damage.
You'll show me some fun, won't you? Let's follow the plan. Dive!
Surprise! Oh wait, no, they're both the same thing. Perfect guard. Fuck. That was fine. Is going after. Okay, it's screwed. Okay, now it really is buff.
All according to plan.
That was fun.
My bag got dirt on it.
All according to. Okay. Okay, just then would have been a nice time to cancel the dive. Close to getting engaged with Hugo as well. But, oh well. Let's see what items I got. St- stable. Rapid fire module. Max stamina. What's this? Blue helmet. Didn't I? Oh wait, no, that was the other helmet. Okay. Well, that's going to do it for me for now then. As always, thanks for watching. Till next time.